So basically, they say that inhaling, like, helium kind of will cause brain damage. And I've got a little balloon in my hand, and it's very small, and I'm covering up the tip of it. So I'm going to inhale some, see if it causes any brain damage. Well, I don't think it's going to, so let's do this. It's not doing anything. I mean, frankly, I feel pretty good. So, honestly, I don't understand what they